This is the Bridge Radio Show, hosted by Mahokanic on CosmosRadio.com.
I had the name on my passport, Malik al-Shabaab. Only I only use it in the Muslim world. Well, Hajj is a title that is given to any Muslim who makes the pilgrimage to Mecca during the official Hajj season.
Will you now use Shabaab as a crossfix?
I'll probably, my going to Mecca and going into the Muslim world, into the African world, and being recognized and accepted as a Muslim and as a brother.
Brother. We'll be right back. Enjoy the music. CosmosRadio.com. We'll be right back. Thank you. cosmosradio.com.